Hi everybody and welcome back to my channel. Thanks so much for joining me. Today's video is going to be a perfume review over the Viva Le Juicy Sucre. It is by Juicy Couture and I want to tell you all about it. Yes, I got my hands on it. I'm so excited. So if you're interested in this review, just keep watching and let's just go ahead and jump right into the review. Okay, so this is the outer packaging here. It looks so cute. See? Yes. And it looks like, you know, a candy stripe. That's what it reminds me of. So you get that first hint of candy. And how cute is this bottle? It is so fresh. I mean, it's like a cupcake drizzled with the frosting. Has a little pink bow on it. Just really cute packaging. Really like it, and it's a typical kind of bottle. It's just, this is kind of, you know, mimicking like a cupcake. So before we get into this fragrance, I just want to let you know this was launched in 2016 and it was very hard to find, but I did find it on hsn.com. I had a $10 off coupon. I want to say it was in the $70 range, and I do remember one of my subscribers telling me that she found hers at a local drugstore and she got it for like little of nothing, maybe $20 or something. So she found a bargain. Trust me, that was a bargain when she found that for 20 bucks or in that range. So check your local drugstores or your area stores and they may have this in store. I couldn't find it anywhere where I live. I could only find it at hsn.com, and I will leave a link down below so that you can go to hsn.com if you would like to pick one up for yourself. So let's go ahead and get into the notes of this fragrance and then we'll talk about it some more. The top notes are gardenia, mandarin, and red currant. Heart notes, orange blossom, jasmine, peach, and almond cream. And the base notes are cocoa bean, sandalwood, whipped cream, and vanilla. Okay, so let's go ahead and spray. Two sprays. One, two. I like to double pump it. The first thing that I smell, it smells so good. It's like a, it's red currant. It kind of has that whipped cream smell to it. It smells so delicious. It's definitely creamy, sugary, gourmand. One of my favorite things. You know, I love me some gourmand perfume. Vanilla, sandalwood. It's just like all rolled into this fragrance. This fragrance lasts a very long time on my skin. I'm not going to say it's like the Energizer Bunny, but it does last, I would say, at least 6 to 8 hours. That's really good for a Viva Le Juicy fragrance. This and the Soiree are my two, I think, longer lasting fragrances. The regular Viva Le Juicy is maybe 4 to 6 hours, you know, which is pretty good performance. But this is so good. Gourmand fragrance. Makes you want to just yum, 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 eat it up. Super sweet, candy sweet, but it's not overbearing. So you can wear this without getting a headache. You know, sometimes you can wear certain fragrances and it will be headache inducing. This is not. This is so delectable and yummy. I keep using that word, but it's definitely a wonderful gourmand fragrance. And I really think that if you love gourmand fragrances, love the Viva Le Juicy line, you will definitely love this perfume. So thank you so much for joining me today, and I hope you enjoyed this review. If you did enjoy this review, don't forget to leave me a thumbs up. That lets me know, just kind of some feedback, that you're enjoying this type of review. And also, if you're not subscribed to my channel already, definitely hit the little subscribe button down below and also hit that notification bell so you will be notified every single time I upload a new video. So I hope to see y'all in my next video. Thanks so much for joining me. Bye y'all.